Hello. I am Bikini, Ebony Bikini Chef. So today I'm doing, since y'all like the barbecue pork chops, I'm doing smothered pork chops and smothered ribs. And the reason why I'm doing both, because I only got 3 pork chops and I got like maybe 4 ribs. So let's get it started. Have that. Let's not forget the meat. Alright, so I need a plate because I'm really going to bang it on there. Bunch of stuff going on here, so maybe I should see which one is fatter. This one. Okay, we're seared with that. So before I do anything, let me first of all, I gotta turn this fan on. First, move this over here. I already got the oven on because the recipe. Oh, yeah, this is my first time making smothered anything, at least this type of smothered. So, I got the recipe right here, boom, bam, boom, so I can follow it. I should have washed these first. I think I'm gonna put a potato in there too. That should be a nice blend. And I got my mushroom, my onion. My grandmother used to always her stuff. Uh-oh. All right, so we're, oh, I forgot. And let me turn this on. I already got my lid out. This is a big zucchini. This is my, I forgot to get new ones. It's time for this one to go in the trash. Usually cut them in half, but I'm not. Because when you boil it, they shrink anyway. Like collard greens and string beans and that type of stuff. Oh yeah, my tooth still hurt. I cracked my tooth eating Popeyes Monday night. Supposed to be on this diet. I say supposed to be because I almost fainted. So that's why I said I gotta get some food because I started it last Saturday. Just the protein only drinks because I had weight loss surgery like 7 years ago. And feeling like dizzy and stuff. And I said, I gotta go get something to eat. Because I was driving all day. And usually, when I'm driving all day like that, I don't eat. So, like around 11, 12-ish, started feeling dizzy and like lethargic and hot. I was like, oh my God, I'm about to pass out. And then I was like, I need to get something to eat. I went to Popeye's, got the popcorn shrimp. And still didn't eat it until I got home. And I took the first bite. But there's nothing wrong with that one. Took that second bite, cracked that tooth right in half. So then, this is Monday night. So then I go to the dentist Tuesday. I called the dentist. They gonna tell me I gotta wait until this Thursday. I go to the dentist, they're going to say, oh, you need an oral surgeon. We don't do that here. Then why the hell y'all make me wait till Thursday then? Like, what the hell? Anywho, I'm going to cut up the potato. You already said what I do with the potato. And they're all going to get boiled together. That's fresh in the potato. And then I'm going to put, after they get boiled, I'm going to bake all this stuff together. Because I got so many pans. I'm going to bake everything together. Oh, wait a minute. Does it say bake on here? No. Okay, I guess I downloaded the wrong recipe. Because that other one was saying to cook it in the oven. I need to turn my oven off then. My oven been on for like an hour. Okay. Yeah, all this stuff is on the stove. Okay. Yeah, I don't say nothing on no oven. But I did say I wanted to put these in there, so I need to turn this thing down. I didn't put my seasoning on there yet because I'm about to do that as soon as I get the potatoes in here. So everything is all together. Now I can start working on this. And the potatoes, I'm just going to cut them in half because they also going to shrink. I'm gonna turn the fan off because it they're gonna blow right right in my face. Ooh. I got cayenne pepper. I can't even see right now. That's how bad the pain is. Stop this video. Say thyme leaves on here. Cayenne. I thought I had some cayenne. tripping. Smelling like an onion. That's out. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna have to glue them in here. Pork chops first. Okay. too can't ease up, but I still ain't gonna talk a lot. Okay, I screwed it up already. I forgot to do the flour. So we're going to pretend that I know what I'm doing. Big bowl. Season it first, then drop it in the flour. Okay. And shake off excess flour. I really hate touching dirty things. Well, I guess I can't take that back out now. I already did it. raw meat when you season it. It'll pretty much stick to anything. Since I'm a lazy cook, this is as good as this one. I broke my coffee mug. I was cleaning it. It broke, like, literally, like, right in my hand. Like, I felt like the Incredible Hulk. I was like, what the hell? Unbleached flour. Y'all hear that, right? It's gonna sizzle. Scared I'm gonna get popped. Ain't got nothing protecting my arms and my legs or my butt. Still hard. Huh. I'm getting a new camera, y'all. One that's gonna rotate. Every time I walk, it's gonna follow me. That way I don't have to keep moving the camera. Gotta wait for it to get here next week. Oh man, that's gonna center. When I decided to do the smothered pork chops. I need to lift, because they kind of thick, so I need to let them cook a little bit more. What the? I'm this onion. I can't eat any because this is going to take a minute, so I'm just going to put these here temporarily and try to get all of these done. Oh man, this one smells so freaking good. I'm so mad I can't eat it. Never had smothered anything. Tiny taste.
Here's a reminder from my daily mindset skills. Don't. Some thick, hot slices. I was like, you need to make them thin. She's gonna
This is not the kind of bikini that you make there. Put them back in here. What the hell, right? I have a whole new different taste than the ones that I'm putting down there. Now I gotta find somewhere to put them. Alexa, set a timer for 3:45.
Alarm set for 3:45 p.m.
Please. Glad of that. Mm. Oh man. I'm so mad. Really, really mad. Alright, so Those are too thick, so I'm going to let them stay right there where I can get. Make sure they're done on the inside. Mm-hmm. Okay, the other thing, I need a whisk. They say break the bottom. This is my new toy. This fan lower it had to put make sure this thing put more garlic in there. Alright, we're gonna stop that. We're gonna add these, make sure it's good. Let it cook. This is a little bit thick. And I ain't even put the whipping cream in there. I think my mom used to do this. Deja vu moment. This one is too much. Way easier to get in here. Oh, wow. I'm gonna do is put it on the plate, and then I just put it on like three plates. And where's the lid at? What did I do with the lid? Add the parsley. Remember to get it this time. Parsley makes the plate look nice. And I got this crap all over my stove. I get that other camera. I mean, a stand, not camera. It's a stand. Something is down here. That's why I'll be walking barefoot, because I'll be dropping stuff and breaking stuff. Y'all heard the cup crack even more when I threw the bag in the living room. All right. So they said let that cook for about 5 minutes. 5 minutes, and then I'm gonna take these out. First, I'm gonna take those out. But it's the sauce, you know, the flour and all that. Then I'm gonna put these in there and split it up between the two sauces. That's the only idea I got. With the ham, I'm jealous. I am jealous. I ain't watched my shows in a week. 2 weeks, I think. YouTube will let me play my own music. I boring cooking without music. To me, anyway. Where I go, I gotta hit music. Parsley. And I never understood then how to make the plate look good. But except I'm doing it wrong because I don't remember exactly how she did it, so I'm just gonna wing it. Alright, and get it apart. It's all stuck together. Is that how parsley operates? I think that's too much on one plate. Okay. I know I'm doing it wrong. Y'all gonna be laughing at me. But when I get my mouth fixed and get off of this diet thing, it's gonna be on and pop it. On and pop it. Now, I'll move this over here. So I can take this out. Sure y'all can see. Okay. Ah, damn it. Shh. That's why I'm walking barefoot. So one more minute. So I can put the squash and potatoes and stuff on here. Save some of this gravy for the other three pieces. Come on out of here. One more. Please. Too bad my son don't eat my food no more since he's married. That's enough for him, his wife, and his kids. Sorry about the noise, y'all. It's gravy back in here. Time to pick out. Back line. I'll turn this down this time I'm not gonna put the I could put it on. First of all, I need not get burnt. Remove my bag. Be sharing with her. I'm gonna let her get her own. I'm like, dude, you be tripping. Like, how you gonna tell her no? That's your girlfriend. She better get her own stuff. Ain't nobody eating your food but me. I'm gonna get off of here. I need to move up on on the right side. Put this bag in, and because it's soft, should be able to eat it. I want my cheese to brown. Big enough. I guess I could put it in. Okay, so probably at the end of this, wait a minute, probably Sunday, because I still got to find somebody to take this tooth out. Alright. I don't know if y'all can see it. So, I'm going to get one more plate. I'm gonna taste that gravy. I ain't gonna do it on his plate though. Oh, I forgot about you.